Vorige week was het de beurt aan Ballas Doetzak, de man die voor PSV zo belangrijk is binnen die krijtlijnen. Maar hij heeft meer verstand van voetballen dan van voorspellen. Uiteindelijk weet hij 2 wedstrijden goed te voorspellen en 7 stuks niet. En hiermee komt hij niet voor in de top van het klassement. Bovenaan zien we nog steeds Erik Pieters, al een geruime tijd met 7 goede voorspellingen. En deze week is het de beurt aan Stanislav Manolev om hem van de troon te stoten.
Let's start with the first one. Heerenveen against Utrecht.
I think this one.
Heerenveen is going to win?
Yeah.
Then the next one, Vitesse against Groningen. Vitesse is going to win?
Yeah.
Then, NAC Breda against Excelsior. All the home teams are going to win? Sure?
Yeah.
Roda JC against VVV Venlo.
Again.
Again a home team.
Yeah.
This is not going to be good if PSV plays at home or plays away.
I changed.
Okay. AZ against ADO Den Haag.
Yeah, it's 1.
It's AZ. Another question. Are there more Bulgarian players in the top league at the moment?
Only the goalkeeper of Fent.
Mikhailov, that's a Bulgarian as well. Okay, then let's go to the next one. De Graafschap against FC Twente.
I hope it's like this.
Do you have some contact with...
Yeah, we talk each other sometimes.
Okay, but you hope they are going to win FC Twente?
I hope it's... No, like this. It's draw, huh?
No, number 3 is a draw.
Oh, sorry.
It's better for PSV.
Yeah.
Okay, and then the next one. Heracles against PSV.
Like this.
You sure? PSV is going to win?
I hope.
How is playing on fibergrass?
Yeah,
you don't like it?
Yeah, everybody don't like. Not only I.
Okay, NEC against Ajax.
This.
A draw as well. And then the last one, Feyenoord against Willem II.
This.
Feyenoord is gonna win?
I think so.
Look at the board one more time. What do you think?
Maybe this one. Like this.
It's gonna be a draw?
Yeah.
Anything else you want to change?
No.
Eén twijfelgevalletje dus, Vitesse tegen FC Groningen. En mocht Stanislav Manolev gelijk hebben, doet PSV opnieuw goede zaken en wordt het de koploper in de Eredivisie. En zien we Manolev terug bovenaan in het klassement.
How many of the answers you gave me, the scores, are right? How many points do you score?
No, I don't know.
What do you think?
Everything
is all right?
Yeah.
Stanislav Manolev, the new number 1?
I hope so.